how to use context variables in Power Apps. Okay, in another video, I showed you how you can use global variables in Power Apps. I will make a link to that video in the description below. But this time, we're going to create a context variable in the same way. Just add the button in your Power Apps, rename it if you want to, and then go to the onSelect property. Here you can use the UpdateContext function and choose the value it should have. In our example, we want it to be a string value. Assign a text label to the button if desired. Now we will add a text label that we want to show the value from the context variable. After adding a text label, navigate to the text property and enter the name of the context variable. Then click the play button in Power Apps. You will see that clicking the button you added assigns the text label with the value from the context variable you've created. The same thing occurs when you click the other button for the global variable, as demonstrated in the other video. However, if we navigate to another screen, we'll find that the global variable can be assigned to a text label, whereas the context variable cannot be located for assignment to another text label. Use a global variable if it needs to be referenced across multiple screens. For variables required only within a single screen or a specific context, opt for a local or context variable. That's it. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe.